The statue in front of you is of Saint Jerome, a 4th century saint. Why he's holding a rock, you might ask? Well, that's because he lived in a desert where he tried to pray away his sexual desires, and every time they would come back, he would hit himself in the chest with that rock.